Hey, Mr. Runbeck, it's Mrs. Glazer. I just got off the phone with Brighton. It's like 4:30 a.m. We're going to cancel school. There's a travel ban. So I'm going to give Celeste a call, and we'll start calling all the radio stations and the TV stations, and I'll put up a notice on Facebook, and I'll have her change the voicemail at the school. Do you think you could call the teachers in a little while and let them know that today is an amazing day that they could get their report cards done? I know. Snow day isn't a day off. It's a day on for them, and this is a really good chance for them to get all caught up and get everything uploaded into Sycamore. Yeah? Do you think you're going to be able to get yours done today, too? Great, great. Let's check back in a few hours, and we'll make sure that everything's going well, okay? Okay, yeah. Good luck on those report cards. Yeah, bye. It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
So far, with my remainder of 15, 3 goes into 15 5 times, right? So then 3 times 5 is 15, and I have a remainder of 0. Everybody with me so far?
This is how I spend my day, my snow day. Oh. One. Two. And I said, tell you now, bring me down.
Can't run, bring me down. Love is too high. So here's what we do on a snow day. With pom poms,
we made snow. Snowman. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Happy snow day, everyone. On my snow day, I go down every single aisle at Target and make sure I check out all the new furniture and stock up on seltzer. What do you guys do on your snow day?
Bring me down, can't run. Bring me down, the love is too high. Bring me down, can't run. Bring me down, I say, cause I'm clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
When I told you to go outside and play in the snow, that is not what I meant. Get in here.
Oh, I'm so tired. All right, I think I'll just take a nap.
everybody. It's Principal Glazer. I hope that you guys had a wonderful second snow day. Parents, I hope that you're staying sane. And students, this is the last one, hopefully, so I hope that you made the best of it. Make sure that you come on Thursday ready to learn with your hats and your gloves and your coats, because we cannot wait to see you.
History has its own.